There are blows in life so powerful. I don't know. Blows is from the hatred of God. As if facing them, the undertow of everything suffered welled up in the soul. I don't know. They are few, but they are. They open dark trenches in the fiercest face and in the strongest back. Perhaps they are cults of barbaric Adalas, or the Black Heralds sent to us by death. They are the deep falls of the Christ of the soul, of some adored faith blasphemed by destiny. Those blood-stained blows are the crackling of bread burning up at the oven door. And the man, poor, poor, he turns his eyes as when a slap on the shoulder summons us. Turns his crazed eyes, and everything lived wells up like a pool of guilt in his look. There are blows in life, so powerful. I don't know.